Melanie Palm from Art of Skin MD in San Diego, California. And today we're actually talking about laser liposuction. We've got a patient here that has had some skin laxity in the upper arm area. And so we do kind of a two-step procedure. The first part is actually introducing AcuSculpt, which is an ND-YAG laser that emits light energy that helps tighten the skin and melt some of the fat. And then I'm gonna follow along with laser or liposuction after I do the laser liposuction. So I just wanted to show a little bit of treatment of this inferior arm area where we're actually trying to tighten up some of the skin. We've numbed up the patient with tumescent anesthesia, and I'm using a bare fiber to just gently work through this, and there's very little resistance to the tissue as I'm actually treating. And I'll end up sort of spanning this entire area. This procedure takes maybe about 10 minutes to 15 minutes on either side. And it also helps prepare some of the fat so I can remove it a little bit more easily when we do the liposuction. So I use this a lot in certain areas. AcuSculpt is really helpful for tightening up the upper arms. I use it underneath the neck for double chins during that liposuction procedure. And then also occasionally either in areas that have tough fat, such as the back, or areas like the lower tummy on women where they sometimes have some laxity, especially after childbearing. So as you can see, it's a really comfortable procedure. We're doing it here in the office just under tumescent anesthesia, so no general is required. If you've got questions about AcuSculpt or laser liposuction, you can give us a call at 858-792-7546 or look at our website. It's artofskinmd.com.